Hi, I'm Stefanie Mosca. We're here in Austin, Texas at IT Expo West 2011. I'm here with Mike Miracle of SevOne. How are you today, Mike?
Very good, Stefanie.
Thank you for joining us. Now, SevOne is exhibiting at IT Expo this week.
Yes, we're at MSP World and IT Expo.
Great.
And
so who is SevOne?
SevOne, we call ourselves a new leader in network performance management. So the vision of the company is to remove all limits to data collection and performance analysis. And as such, we're trying to enable enterprises and service providers to be able to have their networks operating at peak performance.
Great. What major trends are you seeing in the network performance industry right now?
We're seeing two very large trends, and that's where we're talking about those solutions at the show today. And one of the trends is mobile data explosion. And so the mobile data driven by video by end users is causing a build-out in the IT infrastructure of enterprises and also wireless carriers. And the other trend we're seeing is convergence. Again, it's around video and voice converging onto your enterprise networks.
Now, on the opposite side of trends, what challenges are you seeing in the network performance industry at the moment? Anything that the company is facing that seem to be obstacles that you have to overcome?
Certainly. It's, on a daily basis, it's a war out there. Okay, and we're competing against the very large vendors. We're competing against CA, HP, IBM. And as a relatively new start vendor, we have a better technical solution, and we prove ourselves every day out there. We've won six out of our last six proof of concepts with cable companies. But the challenge is selling against these very large established vendors.
And SevOne is no stranger to IT Expo. Can we talk a little bit more about, besides exhibiting, your involvement at the show?
Yes. Besides exhibiting here, Pete Cruz, who's our head of product management and product marketing, is also speaking on the 4GWE wireless backhaul track.
Great.
So earlier this year at TM Forum in Dublin, we introduced our LTE and our 4G LTE and IMS monitoring solution. So,
and are you exhibiting that solution at the booth this week?
Absolutely. So we're showing IP telephony, we're showing general network performance management, 4G, LTE, and IMS monitoring.
Great. Anything that we can look forward to in the near future from SevOne?
Just continued good execution. Again, it's a war out there. It's every day we go out and we want to earn the business of our customers and our prospects. And so just continued good execution.
Well, good luck at the show this week.
Okay.
Thank you for joining us, Mike. Once again, this is Stefanie Mosca. I'm here with Mike Miracle of SevOne.
Thank you.